What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jeremy back again with another video. I'm kind of in a sticky situation playing the Exchange GTA 3. Yeah, man. It's been a fun game. Hope y'all enjoyed. We're finally at the end. Let's bring out the big guns. Oh shoot, don't kill her. She's good, I think. Run or die. Killed Catalina. She's a goner, I'm pretty sure.
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
We're gonna have such fun, cause you know, I love you. I really do, cause you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like.
Yeah, same for
the
later.
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover.
Let's go.
Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out. Better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
Oh,
with the death toll
than
already
Day,
over 20,
okay.
Police are still finding bodies.
Still.
There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
So we're done with GTA 3. If you guys want to see YC, comment down below, because that's the only thing we have left on the definitive
edition. I broke a nail, and my hair is ruined.
Hey.
I mean, can you believe it? This one
Let's
cost
go,
me $50.
Man. Let's go, man. This game. GTA 3, man. What I think of it, I think it was an amazing game. It was awesome. It looks and played out pretty good for the first 3D GTA game, you know? Since we have our main character, Claude, you know? I'm pretty sure he's the only character in GTA that has any character. Only main character in GTA doesn't speak to say anything. I'm pretty sure I don't know. Maybe the GTA 1 or 2 characters do something. They just sound like But, you know, it was a great game. Awesome game. Great development. Shout out to Rockstar. So now we are down GTA 2. I mean, GTA 3 and San Andreas. Yeah, man, it was a great game. Short game, way shorter than San Andreas, you know? It was one of the shorter games. You know? Yeah, I mean, it had some really hard missions at the end. You know, missions that I thought I wouldn't be able to even beat, but I did, so. Let's go. Oh, Cynthia Farrell is happy, man. The more you know, yeah. So. Imagine, is there a voice actor for Claude? I don't know. I can't say, but, yeah, man. It's great. It's awesome. Love the game. It's a good GTA game. Pretty sure all GTA games are good. Yeah. Definitely evolved over time. I'm still waiting for GTA 6. I think, could be old enough to drive by the time that thing comes out. I think we'll be done high school by the time that thing comes out. I don't know. They say 2024-ish? I don't know. So yeah, the game looks great, especially for a 2001 game on the Switch. So, I loved it. Give it a 7.5 out of 10. Good. San Andreas is an 8.5/9/10. So, yeah. Game was awesome. Definitely, I didn't have as much things to do as the newer games, but you gotta realize it's a 2001 game. It's older. It's old. everything. I think it's good. There's still some bugs, glitches, but as I said in Xenoverse, it is a newer game, or an older game running on your system, or also an older game. So, yeah, it's a great game. I recommend you playing it. You know, I recommend it. Shout out to Rockstar, as I said. And there we go. So I think we're gonna skip ahead. You know, I've been watching a lot of it. Huh? Where are we? Oh, okay. Cool. Nice. So yeah, that was GTA 3. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Let's see. Got a bat. Hit off of the bat. Alright. Yeah, guys. Great game. Awesome game. I liked it. I recommend it. And nope, didn't need to go in there. Let's just make sure it's saved one more time. And yeah, if there's anything else to do in this game, guys, let me know. And yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out. Comment down below if you want to see Vice City. Yeah. I'll see you next time, guys. Thank you for joining me on this series.